Confirming she had a thirst for knowledge, she studied scripture up at Campbell College. That's where I caught her eye. She told me that her dad was baggot. I said, in that case, it best not act the maggot. She said, I. And then 30 seconds time, she said, I wanna live like Flagger people. I wanna do whatever Flagger people do. Wanna swallow with Flagger people. I wanna swallow with Flagger people like you. Well, what else could I do? I said, oh, I'll see if I've some glue. Took it to the Continental Market. Don't know why, but a Union flag wasn't there. So it started there. I said, pretend you've got no bookie. And she just laughed and said, oh, you're so funny. I said, yeah, huh. Well, I can't see anyone else swallowing anywhere. Are you sure? You wanna live like Flagger people? You wanna see whatever Flagger people see? Wanna swallow with Flagger people? You wanna swallow with Flagger people like me? But she didn't understand.
And she just smiled and waved her flag. Chuck the flag, pull out a cop. Get you through another job. Smoke some flags and stiff some blue. Pretend you always went to school. Still you'll never get it right, because you claim you get it tight.
We don't want to get
that. That's why protest numbers fall, because the cops and the right try to stop it all. Yeah, you'll never live like Flagger people. You'll never do whatever Flagger people do. Never fail like Flagger people. You'll never watch your culture slide at you. And then watch a drink the screw, because there's nothing else to do. Laugh along even though they're laughing at you. And the stupid things that you do, because you think that flags are cool.
We're proud of our friends. We're proud of having you guys.
I wanna play with people like you. I wanna play with people like you.